Hello everyone, welcome back to Nusrat Ma'am ki online classes. Here we will continue chapter number 4, that is Introduction to Layout. In this part 3, we will solve our textual exercise. And your first question is, which of the following is a type of layout? A. Time bar, B. Gradient, C. Palette, D. Animate Edit Mode. Correct answer is Gradient. Second question, which of the below have their own layer? A. Object, element, effect. B. Parameter, object, panel. C. Time, parameter, layer. D. Effect, object, panel. Correct answer is A. Object, element, effect. That we have done two aspects of Synfig animation software. In that first point was like that only object, element and effect have their own layer. Which of the following panels show the parameter of a layer? A. Layer, B. Keyframe, C. Param, D. Time track. Correct answer is Param. It will show the parameter of any layer. Fourth question is, which of the following is the default setting for blend method? A. Composite, B. Alpha over, C. Straight, D. Straight onto. Correct answer is Composite. That is the default setting for blend method. Fifth question, using which of the following feature can we apply an effect to one layer without applying it to the layer beneath it? A. Encapsulation, B. Group, C. Element, D. Parameter. Correct answer is encapsulation. That means grouping thing together. Question number 6, each individual element of the canvas is broken down into which of the following components? A. Frames, B. Layers, C. Keyframe, D. Panels. Correct answer is layers. Question number 7. Which of the following feature is used to attach a vertex of an object to the vertex of a beeline? A. Link to object, B. Link to line, C. Link to beeline, D. Link to object. Correct answer is link to beeline. Question number 8. Which of the following represent a new layer created after encapsulation operation? A. Inline layer, B. Inline frame, C. Inline keyframe, D. Inline canvas. Correct answer is inline canvas. Question number 9. Each layer has its own set of which of the following component? A. Frame, B. Keyframe, C. Parameters, D. Panels. Many students get confused and they mark wrong answer. Correct answer is parameters. Question number 10. Which of the following terms represent grouping thing together? A. Cluster, B. Inline, C. Parameters, D. Encapsulation. And the correct answer is encapsulation. Question number 11. Which of the following terms represent a different level on which we place our objects stacked above or below each other? A. Layer, B. Frame, C. Parameter, D. Panel. Correct answer is layer. That represents the different level where we can place our object or any drawing. And the last question for today's lecture is question number 12. Gradient, blur, distortion and filter are type of which of the following component? A. Frames, B. Layer, C. Keyframe, D. Panel. And the correct answer is layer. That is all for the day. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned in for the next video.